Good morning. It's nice to lean sometimes. I'm Andy Ross, pastor at Northminster Church in Tucson, Arizona. And in this current situation of pandemic, when we're not hugging much, I don't want it going extinct. How we embrace and care for one another and how we lean in the arms of our Savior is critical for us each day. One of my favorite scenes in the Gospel of Mark, chapter 9, is this. Jesus, taking a child in his arms, said to them, "Whoever welcomes one of these little children in my name welcomes me." Friends, today, on this Wednesday, how do you need to just lean into the arms of your Savior? Go to Him in prayer. Rely on God today. My friends here, Frank Hartline and Andy Raff, and Pastor Pete is helping us with production. We want to share a gospel song that's about leaning in the arms of our Savior's grace.
What a fellowship, what a joy divine, leaning on the everlasting arms. What a blessedness, what a peace is mine,
the everlasting arms.